Sad work for some wildlife interns in Orange Beach today. Despite efforts, they weren't able to save a blue heron wrapped in fishing line. The bird got untangled. They gave it some fluids, but it later died. The Orange Beach Wildlife Center says it starved to death because it wasn't able to hunt. The crew with a reminder, use fishing line recycling stations so these kind of situations don't happen.